Unit Sense 8, Corporate and Promotional Programming Production. Client Liaison. Client Liaison is a middleman between a business and client, and they are the first port of call for customers, usually for complaints or inquiry. They are classed as the face of business, so if they need to conduct any business in a professional manner, as they are representing the company as a whole. The job roles can include replying to emails and conducting phone calls to the customer to keep a professional relationship. In some circumstances, the professional relationship is out of office. Wearing suitable clothing for the meeting is also okay. So, if it's maybe an accounting firm, suit and tie would probably be best compared to maybe a media where it's a bit more laid back, so smart casual could also be classed as suitable and smart. It all depends on the company they are representing. It's important to know your customer and the customer product before making contact and starting the professional relationship. Key areas like what field they work in, what's their target audience, and the correct information about business is also important. Idea development. With any promotional video, there's a series of stages before creating the final product. In the idea development, this is a whole, so it can include everything between getting your brief to actual filming. Starting with a brief from the client, this outlines the key aspects they would like to include in their program video. A team of filmmakers will read and discuss the ideas regarding the brief, picking out key aspects they want to achieve. Not all the points in the brief can be met, and the film team will expand their ideas and develop until one is chosen for the client, based on the suitability of the brief's client and possibly audience. So some of the demands a client could have would either be too difficult to produce in terms of a film, depending how long they want it, or it's too far from the rest of the film maybe. So if you could talk about media, they could say, we want to do film and TV and maybe radio. They're all slightly interlinked, but then they just come out saying they want to do magazines where it's written based, it wouldn't fit as nicely into a film compared to just the three of them together. Meetings between the film and client is arranged for the client to approve and make any change before filming is recorded. Usually a client liaison will handle the day-to-day relationship. So just going back about the emails and everything. Treatment. The treatment refers to how and why. How you carry out the idea of development and the filming the promotional video, and why did you do it this way? It is a written report stating the process you are going to follow, usually written after the proposal, before the storyboards. A video treatment includes an in-depth view of the story proposed with director's notes and editing preferences may be included. It should state goals and parameters, what the story, who wants to watch it, and the expected outcome of the video. Concepts and approach can be added. Summarising the themes and objectives. The approach of a general narrative summarises the story of the video similar to a book report in depth and style, describing all important details. Camera angles, director's note and edits are also Also the emotions you envisage the audience to feel. So in this, it's a very detailed thing. It's similar to the storyboards, apart from its written. So slight notes like for the director, or we want it to take this angle and for so long maybe, possibly before changing to a different angle. And the edits also refer to if it's going to be a straight cut, jump cut, wipe, and all of these things. The proposal. The proposal is a key aspect of the development of any production, including promotional videos. It's the way the production team sells the services to the customer. Proposals are usually written documents outlining aspects of the film and how they are going to achieve and excel to produce the video from a customer. Proposals also can be given in a presentational form, allowing the production team to expand points and ask any questions. In a proposal, it usually covers the intended target audience, ideas they have on the corporate video, suggested titles and USP, the unique selling point. Personally, I think that a proposal what is in a proposal form, to a presentation, I think these are better to to understand where the production team's coming from with the services they can provide and their ideas in detail, what can't be explained by just writing it down. So maybe pictures and drawings and maybe some snippets of videos from other things, I think really would cement their ideas better. Finally, the storyboard. The storyboard is the best way to communicate the story to the filming team or customer. Storyboards are visual representations of your proposal, displaying the key scenes you want to convey in the promotional video. The formats of the storyboards can differ depending on the customer specification and target audience. Depending on it, focus groups, the intended audience have a view of the video before recording. The usual format of a storyboard consists of everything you intend to use, seeing here in each shot. Type of camera shot, edit between shot, music used, special effects, graphics and voiceovers also can be included. Some can be left out as well. So you may not have graphics in one of your videos or voiceovers, just depends on what your client and what you envisage is the best promotional video for them. The storyboard had to be in an illustrated way in order to portray your ideas clearly. Snapshots of video can be used as well, also as images. So as I go back to my other point, little video edits possibly of other productions done is a great way of showing the film team your ideas without just saying it verbally, so that I think most people respond better to visual and learning compared to just words.